When I first started and coming in here, I weighed 398 pounds. And man, let me tell you, I was hurting just about every place you could think of, from my neck all the way down to my ankles. And he told me I needed to lose weight before he would operate on me. And so I went from 398 to 377. And I've lost about 30 pounds a month since my operation. So as of May 28th, I don't have to come back again for 6 months checkup, but I walk a mile every other day with my two little schnauzers. I go down to the gym and just walk around that track every once in a while, do a little swimming, starting to feel like an athlete again. When you play football from the fifth grade through 4 years of college, and you weigh as much as I did for so long, you don't feel like you can do anything anymore. And now I'm beginning to feel more like my old self, 40 years older, but it's an amazing thing.